After logging into your account, you can see your dashboard. There is a menu bar on the left side of the dashboard. The Cashbox appears on the fifth number in the menu bar. Then click on Cashbox and the Cashbox will open. On the left side of the Cashbox page, there is a transfer to user button of a Cashbox. After clicking on it, you will see a box. Enter the ID of the user to whom you want to send money. After that, enter the amount to be sent. Finally, press the submit button.